That's a good question, because even a squirrel can be dangerous. If you try to corral one and grab it, the squirrel might bite you. So in that perspective, every single animal has the potential to be dangerous. We do have snakes, crocs, jaguars, but they keep their distance. They don't prey on people. I have been hiking the mountains of Panama for many years now with groups and people, and we haven't had a single problem. We just have to be aware of everything around us, look at the trail, see if there is a snake on the trail, you keep your distance, and you would be more than fine.